Russian hackers were not the only ones trying to access Hillary Clinton's emails. A congressional document says Clinton's private email server was subject to hack attempts originating in China, Germany, and South Korea. The attempts were apparently blocked by a product connected to her network in October of 2013. But there was a period of more than 3 months before the product was installed, during which her server was vulnerable to cyber attacks. The FBI is investigating whether national security was compromised by Clinton's email arrangement.